This is how we make coffee in our schoolie, part one. We love the AeroPress, and you can find a link in the description. We put a filter in the holder, screw it in, and fill with coffee. Next, add hot water and stir. Insert the plunger and press down. If necessary, add additional hot water to taste. Enjoy!